So cats are constantly looking out of the window for some reason, and I believe the reason is to communicate with other spy friends of theirs and exchange data and information about us. So what I did is I went out and got these very complicated and sophisticated locking mechanisms for my windows, which need to be depressed with the finger like that, and only then they can be opened. So there's no way my cat is going to be able to open the windows anymore, and there's not going to be any more communicating with other alien spy beings. Look at that, look at that. Look at him struggling with it. What? No! That's impossible! Oh my god, how are we supposed to win against this creature?